religious figures are calling it the end of the world.
May God have mercy on us all.